Hey YouTube, this is Sugar PYT, also known as Have a Kiki with Nikki, and I just wanted to pop in on you guys this beautiful Monday. As you guys could probably tell, I am back at work this week, so I'll be getting to you guys as much as I can during the week. And I just want to do a quick little wrap up. Now, on one of my past videos, I had stated to you guys that I wanted, you know, Phi Babe to stop mentioning James Caldwell in her news, and I think she was doing good up until last night, okay? Now she's saying that she has some tea on James Caldwell. Okay. Now, what I will say about that tea is, you know, the streets are saying there may be some substance to that. I mean, I am very anxious to hear, you know what I'm saying, if anything is going to come out about that. What I would ask about it, one of my questions would be, you know, what really happened with the kids? What's the real reason? You know what? I feel like, you know, maybe he's not telling us the full story as far as what happened with that. That could be the tea, or it could be anything. Maybe she's just, you know, maybe it's all a ruse. Okay. So I'm just saying that, you know, I just want to bring out that to my knowledge, this is not the first time that this situation has been brought up. Okay. I don't know if you guys know that, but that, you know, what she's saying has been in the streets. So, you know, on that part, I definitely have to say that, you know, I don't know. I don't think she's lying about this one. Okay. Cause people had been saying that. And so of course I won't say any more because of course I don't have any concrete evidence, honey. It is all mere speculations and allegations. Okay. So allegedly there is more to the story as far as, you know, what has happened with Mr. Caldwell in the future regarding the kids and stuff like that. So basically, guys, that is the most that I want to say. I might come back to you guys with some more topics. I just wanted to kind of drop that on y'all head because I don't know if y'all like thinking that, you know what I'm saying, that she's lying, or I don't know if you guys have heard it before. Drop down in the comments and let me know if you guys had heard that tea about him, you know what I'm saying, about there being some, you know, really bad stuff going on with James Caldwell. Let me know what's up. Okay, I'll be back at you guys later. Bye.